always close and always close to you. John and Jessica, you understand that sharing of your lives is not at the expense of each other's individuality, but rather that each of you is all the stronger for having two people, two wills, and two bodies to rely on and trust. We give ourselves a love, but we do not give our individuality away. A good and balanced relationship is one in which neither person is overpowered by the other. The strength of the marriage comes not from knowing one to one, but rather from forging two unique and valuable people. Today we witness the vows that you make. The true union is a private one in your heart. Into this estate you come to give your vows of mutual love, concern, trust, and respect. John. I take you, Jessica, to be my wife, my love, and my best friend. These things I promise to you. I will be faithful to you and honest. I respect, trust, and cherish you. I will share my life with you. This ring is a sign of my love. Inasmuch as John and Jessica have this day consented together in the state of matrimony and have pledged their faith and their love to each other, by virtue of the authority vested in me by the state of Florida, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss.